A warm welcome for EU Foreign Policy Chief Catherine Ashton as she arrives in Baghdad for high-level nuclear talks with senior Iranian negotiators. Iraqi Foreign Minister Hoshea Zeberi and officials greeted the EU chief at the airport. Ashton is representing six world powers: the United States, Russia, China, France, Britain and Germany at Wednesday's meeting, only the second since talks resumed in April after a 15-month standoff. The main goal of the six, known collectively as the P5+1, representing the five permanent UN Security Council members plus Germany, is to get Iran to shut down a higher-grade uranium program launched in 2010. Producing such highly enriched material in these quantities shortens the time needed to build a nuclear bomb. Iran, which has repeatedly ruled out suspending the program, says its nuclear program is a peaceful bid to generate electricity. The talks are taking place inside Baghdad's heavily fortified green zone, with around 15,000 police and troops guarding the venue. Sunita Rapai, Reuters.